Three, two,
shut up, shut up! No, I'm trying to do the intro, okay? Okay.
Okay.
X, 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 underscore dragon, underscore slayer, underscore X, 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 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No! Yeah! Ow! Ow, my hands! Hey guys, XXXX_dragon_slayer_XXXX1234567 here, and today I'm going to be doing another epic slaying makeup tutorial. So today I'm doing the Doing My Girlfriend's Makeup Challenge. It's going to be a lot of fun, and I know you guys have really been wanting me to do this. So, of course, I have my special guest, my girlfriend Ashley. Come on in.
Yeah, man. Oh, yeah.
All right, you ready to get bedazzled?
Oh, yeah, man.
All right, let's get started. All right, everyone. So here's my mom's makeup kit. This is what I'm going to be using today. Uh-huh. It's very professional. So, Ashley,
yeah.
These glasses are going to have to come off.
Yo, man, that was totally unrighteous. I need those to see.
Well, I mean, you look terrible with them anyway, so...
You...
Alright everyone, so while I'm laying down some of the foundation here, I'd like to tell you that the look I'll be giving Ashley today is called I Bring My Mom's Valentino Bags to School. This is a really nice style I found on Pinterest. It's got kind of that hang out with me, I have money kind of vibe to it. Just very complimentary in general, and I think it'll really bring out Ashley's dull, empty eyes. So we're gonna start off by adding some blush to her cheeks. This'll be a good way to gauge how much she'll actually need until she doesn't look like a complete dumpster. Now I'm just going to apply some eyeshadow right on her upper lids. And really, anywhere else on the face too. Your goal here is really just to make any wrinkles or imperfections as prominent as possible. Moving on to the lips now, we're going to take out our lipstick. Just a little touch, the color is entirely up to you. I'm going with a very kissable and luscious, lightish dark blue with a pink accent and a hint of green. You know, just the basic stuff, apply to taste. Back to the eyes, I'm going to apply a bit more shadow here. This time, a nice blue to complement her lips. A little touch up to the eyebrows and we should be good to go. Now it's time to get out our facial accent pastels. Now we're just gonna lightly go around and apply some blue to her nose and under the eyes, making her eyes pop and giving the effect that there really is something in that hollow skull. I'm also going to go around and add a couple little charms here. Just little hearts or sparkles, nothing too prominent. Now we're just gonna go back over and touch up some of our blush. For the occasion, I decided to paint Ashley's nails, but that is completely up to you. After that, we're just gonna do a little more touching up and boom! This is Ashley before, and this is her after. And this is her after she got mauled by a tiger.
All right, the big reveal. Come on in, Ashley.
Thanks, man, for doing this.
No problem.
I'm gonna get all the ladies now.
Make sure to...
All the ladies.
My girlfriend.
See ya.